Rick Scott wants to take away a woman's right to choose.
He wants to overturn Roe v. Wade.
And restrict access to abortion,
even for victims of rape and incest.
He signed laws that require mandatory ultrasounds.
And thinks employers should be able to deny women coverage for birth control.
Rick Scott even refused to support new laws for equal pay.
When it comes to doing what's right for Florida women,
Rick Scott has been wrong every single time.